Are you okay?
Yeah, you.
I think so. Goggles? Watch! Goggles!
Come on out, you guys.
Did you hear a sound?
Yeah, I think I did.
Are you two ugly frogs looking for other ugly frogs?
We're looking for a little toad and a great big bullfrog.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I know these two. Huh? I was very close with these two.
Wait a second. Was very close?
What have you done with our friends?
Vicky has done nothing. All frogs were taken to George Washington.
Oh, yeah? Well, who's he?
That I do not know. But this I do know. Once you go to George Washington, you never come back.
What? Hey, wait. What? Well, I don't believe it, Croaker. They're gone. Forever.
Okay.
Wait a second. What are we going to do?
We go home.
What? Wait a second. Home?
Yeah, look, we don't belong here. This place is too big for us. We should have never left the swamp.
Wait a second. But listen, Kerm. I'm just thinking out loud here, but, you know, maybe we ought to just take a deep breath and, you know, sleep on it tonight, huh?
Who could sleep at a time like this?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, I'm wide awake sitting on this little cushy kitty bed here with a nice pillow and the...
Oh, yes. Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried we wouldn't get any frogs this year.
Well, you don't have to worry anymore.
True. It's the frogs' turn to worry.
Oh, frogs don't worry. Good night, Wilson. Frogs are peaceable creatures. When I was young and...
Good night, Wilson.
I pretended I was a frog. I never worried at all.
Good night, Wilson!
Good night there, Dr. Mr. Craftsman.
Smell that, Mary.
Pond scum.
The frogs!